right there. Mommy and Papi over there. Okay. Mommy and Papi there.
Okay.
Well, at the back. And that kid on the side.
What, did you do on the side?
I need a mommy over there.
Come, you guys sit on the side.
She sit here, the little one there, and you there. So I need the balance both.
Yes. Okay.
You guys exchange.
Thank you so much.
And then?
I will sit there. This is the bridge, yeah. Right? Yeah, this bridge.
Now it's also called Bridge of Love. The legends say that two kids under the bridge stay together forever.
Here you can only access by boat?
No, all the buildings have the double lantern, the water and the land side.
Oh, I see.
So you can walk wherever you want. The most of the buildings are apartments, and the population of Venice is about 50,000 people. But nobody lives on the ground floor for the problem of the water.
Oh, I see.
So the ground normally you're not
entering.
You see this line, white line here on the door?
Right.
This was the last high tide of the last November.
Wow.
What is it?
You see the green line? The water was there.
Did they flood that time?
Yeah, that's why the ground floor, they don't live.
This building no one live in? Because the cloud is flooding to the water.
Like some steps are underneath.
Yeah, so there's a ground floor no one live. Only the live second floor right now.
How low
did
the water used to be before the...
Oh, it was way under.
Like how much? Do you know how?
But look at this.
This is a photo in taxi, so I marked as one.
No one lives on the first floor.
You go, they go. Or they don't.
That stone.
But not.
How about San Marco?
San Marco is part of San Marco, is 1,000 years old.
Oh, 1,000 years. So beautiful, man. So beautiful. People house. Yeah. Long, long time ago, they used a boat to connect each other. They no roads, no car, brick windows.
On the left there is a church, Santa Maria Formosa, 1492. It's the same year of the discovery of America. And there are in Venice 120 churches.
Wow, there's so many.
So big.
120. Is this water deep?
No, here about 1 or 2 meters. Okay. Outside in San Marco, 15 to 20 meters.
Okay.
Oh.
And this is a seawater, salt water.
Salt water. Right.
Oh, so 1 to 2 meters. How much is 2 meters again?
1 meter is about 3 feet. Two meters is about six.
You
six
can walk. I'm just going to walk on the water. Yes. It's good. You could do swim. It's easy for you to. People who are 70. No, but like, is there fish inside the water right now?
They have fit a lot, but
can
it's difficult to see because here passing many motorboats and normally they escape.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. The water green, is it because of a stone?
No, for the motorboats.
Oh.
Because with the propeller to the mud. It's very shallow.
I see.
With the propeller to the mud.
I see. It's the mud inside is causing the greenish.
So the water used to be blue?
I don't know what color it's
for. But during the lockdown, the water was clear.
Clear?
You see the water.
Wow.
Yes. I watched some movies on YouTube.
Yeah.
You will see that the water was pretty clear. And during the lockdown, from San Marco Square, there was a dolphin.
Wow.
Dolphin?
Dolphin,
yeah.
Inside here?
Oh. From San Marco, where you take the
Gondola. That's nice.
Because lockdown for 2 years, right? Almost 2 years.
How long was the lockdown here?
2 years, okay. We just opened last summer and closed again.
Oh.
Last summer? What month is last summer here?
Summer is June, July, August, September.
I see.
And after close again.
Okay.
The writer is called North Palace, Rimani Palace, and it's used like a museum but also like an opera house.
Yeah, this one?
Yeah.
It's opera house. Right?
Opera house. So beautiful. This is water clear from lockdown.
Clear
like clear water, not blue water.
I'm
just gonna get out of this. Venice, you're so beautiful.
The pigeons aren't scared of us.
Small corner.
Do people actually move out more? Like people grow up here?
Yeah.
So the population is say 50,000.
50,000,
right?
It's going down, the population. The life is very expensive.
Yeah.
It is very difficult to buy an apartment.
Right, right. How does a unit like this, I mean, how big it is and how much?
It depends how much money do you have, sir. Normally start from 50 square meter to more than 200. So
okay. So like 50 square meters, how much would that run?
Normally the average price is around 5,000 euro per square meter.
Wow, so 500,000.
Incredibile.
We have one in the back.
Wow,
oh my god.
I know.
The you know how to speak?
It's incredible.
How come in the TV we always see that Gondola, the sing song? Is that?
It's not true. Just on the movies.
But you can sing too, huh? I can.
Yeah, that is a restaurant.
Yeah.
Look at this. We're going back out and then that's it.
That's it?
Venice, beautiful. Warren, what are you doing?
It's not cement.
I think they're fit by cement. Maybe it's a dog. Yeah, maintenance by cement.
There are other islands here.
Yes,
which one we recommend?
The Principio, that is the Lido divided Venice from the sea. That's the beach. In September, that's International Festival of the Cinema.
I see.
That's very important.
Okay. And there's is it Danzo? Another small islands.
Murano,
right. Which one will be worth to see?
Murano.
Murano?
Murano is very nice.
Oh, okay.
Yes,
yeah. Ho messo proprio nere e verdi.
So wavy.
Yeah, it's very.
Oh my god.
Yeah, but like, if it's cold, it's like, I don't care
about my
is it always like this?
No, when the boat is right by.
It's okay.
Thank you. Do you give a name for your boat?
No, no. Gondola is not like a sailing boat or motor boat.
Right, okay.
Buddy, what would be your favorite?
Buddy.
Like
that way?
Yeah, they go to the station.
Then you come up from there.
Yeah.